Hi, in this video today, I would like to share how to take a photo using Raspberry Pi 0W with Pi Camera Module 3 via a Telegram. First, let's look at the hardware that is needed to build this project. We would need a Raspberry Pi 0W, Raspberry Pi Camera Module 3, a power supply, a FPC cable, and an SD card. Let's prepare the SD card. For this tutorial, I will be using the Pi Imager to burn the OS. Make sure to make the necessary changes for the Wi-Fi and the username and the password as well. Once the SD card is ready, insert the SD card into the Raspberry Pi 0W and connect the camera using the FPC cable. And for the camera, I will be using the 3D printed case. Once the Raspberry Pi 0W is powered up, we can access the Raspberry Pi 0W using the VNC. To do this, open the VNC and key in the Raspberry Pi 0W IP address. Key in the username and password when prompted. Once we access the desktop, click the update button at the top right corner. Once the update is completed, now we are ready to code. Before that, we would like to try to access the camera to see if it's working. To do this, open the terminal and key in the following code and press enter. We can see that the camera window pops up and close. This means that the camera is working. For the coding, I'll be using the code which was developed by Mr. Idris. This code can be copied or downloaded from the link provided in the description. Since we are using the Telegram, we need to create a Telegram bot. To do this, go to the Telegram and type bot or bot in the search bar. Choose the bot father and next type forward slash and press enter. Next type forward slash new bot and give it a name. And next give a username for the bot. Make sure to end the name with a bot, bot. Also, we need to install the teleport. To do this, open the terminal and type the following code, as shown. Once the teleport is installed, now we are ready to program. Open the Tony and paste the code, which we have copied earlier. And next, go to the line 52. Here, we need to update the token with the token which we have obtained from the Telegram. Next, press the run button and now we are ready to test the code. Now we can try to take the picture using the Telegram. Go to the bot which we have created earlier and try forward slash start. If everything is working fine, we will get a reply from the bot. Next, type forward slash PiCam3 and the bot will reply capturing photo. Once the photo is finished captured, you can see that it's uploaded in the Telegram bot. That's about the project for today. Till we meet our next video with more interesting projects. Thank you and bye-bye.